we're trying to get a huge pump today. We got nothing to eat for breakfast, so we might just eat a crap ton of chips.
First meal of the day. I got some edamame. I love this stuff. We got a banana for potassium. We got some chips for the sodium. We got turkey and mayonnaise sandwich. We got some ranch and some carrots. He's basically finished with the meal. I'm about to start.
Well, let me eat some of that, dude. I'm not going to get any of that.
You're not going to eat carrots? You don't like carrots?
No, I don't like carrots.
Well, anyway, this is all about to be gone pretty soon.
We just finished eating our food. We're about to go take turns taking showers, and then we're about to go head to the gym.
Shower together, right?
I think I'm gonna bench. It should be an arm day, but I might bench because I did bench 2 days ago. But I'm feeling fine in my chest now. It's not sore anymore. We'll see you there. I'm breaking these walls down. If you want adventure, then fly to home. But if you wanna travel, then go alone. Yeah, what's the point in us if I never know? Yeah, if you're gonna leave, I'ma let you go. I'm tired of the pain. Everyone, look at this shit. This is fucking ridiculous. I can't even find the floor.
Little technical difficulty, guys. Jacob forgot his pump bag. What's up, man?
Oh, you got some BCAAs, man?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna take some.
Oh my. Wait, that's my water bottle, though. I'll need that.
Alright, let's go.
Son of a bitch.
First, we got a little bit of a pit stop. We're gonna try to get some caffeinated drinks, caffeinated beverages, if you will. I'm thinking Red Bull. You wanna chug a Red Bull?
No, Red Bulls don't have that much caffeine in it. I'm gonna get a bang.
No. Red Line? Have you ever had a Red Line?
No. There's like 50 of them in your car.
So I got this Bang right here, right? And if you guys are going to get Bang, make sure you get the Purple Haze one. It's the best flavor. Actually, whenever you get anything, if there's a flavor that's purple, that's probably the better one. It's a little tip.
I don't know, but what if they don't like purple?
No, it's just better. Like, the flavors of purple is always better. It's just a fact.
It's just a fact?
Yeah.
So, do you like grape juice kind of stuff?
Yeah, grape juice is good. It's good for you, too.
I've never seen you eat grapes in my life.
It's got some good sugars. You're supposed to drink with your creatine.
Yeah! Yeah!
So right now, right, I got 135 loaded on the bar, and for my volume days, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to do actually a conventional, just because it's more ROM, range of motion. And then when you have more range of motion, it's more muscle building opportunity, especially on volume days. So I think I'm going to do a conventional, and then my intensity days will be more sumo. So warm up 135. Jake, explain them what you're doing.
Okay. So I'm just warming up on bench, and I think I'm going to go for a PR today, and then just do some hypertrophy sets after, because today is usually my heavy day, where I usually go for a PR. And then just do a bunch of isolation after. But the thing is, I benched 2 days ago. Usually I don't do that. I benched 2 days ago pretty hard. So we'll see how I feel. See how it works out. happened is I was warming up on bench, and I decided I'm not gonna try to do my top set. I'm just gonna back off and get a pump PR. I get the nastiest, sweatiest pump of my life, just a full arm day. Because the thing is, on Monday, I went for 225 for two, I failed it barely. On Thursday, I went for it again, and I failed it again. So it just wouldn't be smart to max out. I was only 2 days ago, so it just wouldn't be smart to max out again.
Yeah.
You know, I just need to take it lighter today. Don't do the bench so I can recover, and then next week, hopefully I'll be stronger.
Because more doesn't necessarily mean better.
Yeah, and my chest was definitely feeling sore into this workout. I was thinking maybe it would go away. And warming up felt really heavy, so it just wouldn't be smart to, like, go max out again.
Yeah, that's a smart decision. You
know? Yeah.
Anyway, sorry about the interruption.
So I'm going to just get this pump PR going.
Finish the workout.
Get off your fucking phone. Talk to him, but have some respect. Put that shit down. Put it down. All right, now go ahead.
Anyway, we finished the workout. Pretty good workout, in my opinion. Got some nice volume in. Got some nice accessories in. Jake got a nasty, crazy pump.
Well, don't tell him about my shit. I'll tell him about my shit.
Fuck you.
Put your fucking phone down.
So, post-workout? No, man. Listen to me.
Get off.
Post-workout? Or, I'll start off with this. Pre-workout, you got some heavy, intense fucking music, right? But post-workout, man, you really gotta just get this simp shit in here.
All right.
This is post-workout sadness.
Yep. All right, now let me talk to you. So here's the thing. Today's workout wasn't one of those workouts that's like the fun workouts. It's one of those workouts that you just have to do. You have to go in the gym. You have to get the work done. You know, you're weaker. You don't hit anything cool. Man. Just gotta get in there and do the volume, you know, and hopefully next workout I'll be more recovered since I didn't do anything super crazy today. I just kind of got a pump, got some nice pictures. Follow me on Instagram, it'll be on the end slide. Yeah, we're about to go to Chick-fil-A right now.
Get some protein.
Yeah, get some protein for the post-workout. Yeah. All right.